Hi children, now we will solve fourth main. Answer the following. First one is, write the greatest three digit number. Greatest three digit number is what? 999. Write the smallest three digit number. Write the smallest three digit number is what? 100. Write the greatest four digit number. Greatest four digit number is 9999. Write the smallest four digit number is 1000. Already this explanation already you studied in previous class, means in the fourth standard. See here, I will give some information here. The number is start from 0 to 9. This is 0 to 9 is a single digit number. Okay. Then after 9, the 10 is double digit number. Okay. Then 10 to 99 is a double digit number. Afterwards, after 99, that is a 100. Means 1, 2, 3. How many digits are there? 3 digit. This is the smallest 3 digit number. From where? From 999. Okay, this is the greatest three digit number. After 999, which number will come? 1000. 1000 means how many digit are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, this digit is the smallest four digit number. Then after this, four greatest four digit number is what? 9999. Are you clear, children? The next main is fourth main. Fifth main. Fourth main is finished. Next, fifth main. Compare the numbers and write equal, less than or greater than sign in between the numbers. Dear children, what is the meaning of compare? Compare means what? Compare means to examine the differences between the numbers. Examine the differences between the numbers means we should examine the differences between these two numbers. Now we can define or find by how much a number is greater or smaller, means how much it is greater or smaller. These two numbers, you see, first you read this number 3567. This number is 4567. Which is the greatest number here? 4000. Then you should put mark like this. Then 6582. Here 6385. Which one is the greatest number? Yes, 6500. Third one, 7384. Here also 7384. This is equal. These both are equal numbers. Understood? Next main. Write the greatest and smallest four digit numbers using the following digits. Okay, they given, dear children, already four digit number. Using these numbers, we should make greatest four digit number and smallest four digit number. Okay, we should make greatest and smallest only the four digit number. Is it clear? Okay, you see here. How many digit are there? 4. Which one is the big digit here? 4. Then afterwards? 3, 2, 1. Then how to read this one? 4321. Okay. Then smallest. Which one is the smallest number here? You see? 1, 2, 3, 4. Then how to read? 1234. Greatest number is 4321. Smallest number is 1234. Okay. Next one. 6380 means 6380. Four digit number. We should make this one using this four digit number. We should make greatest four digit number. Which one is the greatest digit here? 8. Then 6, then 3, afterwards 0. Then you read 8630 is a greatest number. Here you should, using this only, you should make the smallest number. Which one is the smallest number, dear children? 0. But suppose we wrote here 0, afterwards 0, 3, 6, 8. Means it will become 368. No, 368 is a 3 digit number. But we need how much smallest digit number? 4. 4 digit number. That's why don't write 0 is there, means don't write first. You should write 3. Afterwards you write 0. Next 6. Afterwards 8. Then 3068. The greatest number is 8630 and smallest number is 3068. Next, third problem. 7542. Then 7542. Next one, smallest number 2457. 2457. This is your sixth main. Seventh main. Is it clear? Up to sixth main, is it clear, children? Yes, all these mains you should copy in the classwork. Okay. Then seventh main. Write the following numbers in ascending order. In previous class, you already studied about the ascending order and descending order. Then what is the meaning of this ascending order, dear children? Ascending order means, arranging the numbers in ascending order means to arrange them from smallest to largest. How we should arrange these numbers? From smallest to largest. Okay. Now I will read this number. You tell me which is the smallest number now. 2456. 2465. 2546. Okay, see here. 2400. This here the 2400 is there. Here 2500. First you should see which is the smallest number in this two, because it is start from 2400. This is 5, means compared to this 4, is this 5 is big. Which one? First we should write this number in the smallest form. Yes, 56 is big or 65 is big? You tell me. Which one? Okay. Now, smallest number is what? 2456 is only smallest number. Yes? Right here. 2456. 56. Then, next number is 2464. This is 400 is there. This is 500. Means, this only we should write. 2465. Okay, then next you see 2565 546, which is small, right here 2546, and lastly you write 2565. Is it clear, children? 2456, second one is 2465, afterwards 2546, last one is 2565. This is your first problem, ascending order. Write in ascending order. And second one. Now you read first all these numbers. 5768. 5678. 5687. 5867. First you see 5000, 5000, all the side 5000. Next you see that 100 place. Here 7 is there, 6, 6, 8. Then you should take 6000, 600. This 678 and 687. Which is the small in this one? 5678 is a small. That you should write first. Then here you see 5687. 5687. Next, afterwards, here there is a 800 is there, here there is a 700. Then you write 5768, lastly 5867. Okay, which one is small here? 5678, afterward 5687, 5768. Last 5867. Yes. Is it clear, children? Third one. 8,910. Listen here. 901, 910. 8,109, 190. Okay, for confusing purpose, they given like this. Okay, answer is starting. Which one is the smaller? Here you see 8,000 places, all 8 only. Next you concentrate on 100 place. 9, 9. Here is there 1. Here is there 1. Then in these two we should take. Here 109 is there. 190. Which is the smallest number? 109 means right. 8,109. Afterwards 8,190. Okay. Next 901, 910. 8,910. Is it clear, children? How to write the numbers in ascending form? Next one. Next main is write the following numbers in descending order. Okay. Descending order. First you should know about this. What is the descending order? It's also same but little bit different. Arranging the numbers in a descending order means to arrange them from a largest to smallest. What is the meaning of the descending order? We should arrange these numbers from largest to smallest. You see which one is the largest number here? 2947, 3038, 2930, 3830. First you see the thousands place. 2000 3000 2000 3000. Then which is the biggest number, largest number? Is 3000. In this two you see 3038 3830. Then you write here 3830 is the largest number. And then 3030. Afterward, in these two you see 947, 930, means which is the greatest number here? 2947, 2930. Okay, then 4800 in this you see 4900 is there. 4982, 4800 and second one 92, 4792, 4082. In this one you see 5978, afterward 5878, then 5778, 5678. Yes dear children, this is your first revision exercise is completed. Thank you.